Name a few.
We know rain creates prime conditions for mosquitoes, and that is where experts in Charlotte County are focusing tonight.
Biologists at the county's lab say mosquito season is back and about to get worse. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio gives us a look at how they're working to protect you and your family.
We're here in the mosquito control lab in Charlotte County, and if you take a look at this box in the lab, you can see every type of mosquito that we have here in Charlotte. Biologists tell me there are more than 30 types. It's that time of year again.
Actually, yes, I am a mosquito's favorite dish.
She's so sweet.
How about yourself?
No, I'm too bitter.
Time to stock up on bug spray.
You don't want to wake up and be all itchy from all the bug bites.
Because mosquitoes are back.
Well, it's part of living here, you know.
Biologists at Charlotte County Mosquito Control say salt marsh mosquitoes are already hatching and biting. A lot of the salt marshes are right around Charlotte Harbor.
They can be vicious biters day or night, so definitely they need to take steps to protect themselves by wearing long sleeves, long pants, and wearing some sort of a repellent.
Mosquito season is expected to peak in the next 3 weeks.
I guess you've got to get them now.
That sounds terrible.
So lab staff is preparing now.
Every mosquito that we catch, we have to bring back to the lab here. We identify them under the microscope. We keep track of how many we're getting, where they're coming from.
Soon, traps will be set up countywide. So far, the two chemicals being sprayed to ward off mosquitoes are working. No viruses have been found either, but soon staff will be testing daily.
People should be worried about all viruses, not just the Zika.
Avoiding soggy areas after it rains and wearing long pants at dusk and dawn can protect you when activity peaks.
We've had a little taste of things to come, and we'll be ready to hit the season rolling.
Right now, biologists are testing the chemicals that they're using to treat mosquitoes. If you take a look at these test jars, you can see that all the chemicals have knocked down the mosquitoes. They're no longer living in these jars, which means the chemicals are working. I'm reporting in Charlotte County, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.